Hi guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to turn off user account control on Windows 10. Okay, so in order to do that, you have to go to this Windows Start button and right click there and click on Control Panel. And after that, you need to click on this System and Security and then click on this Change User Account Control Settings. And guys, in this window, you can see choose when to be notified about changes to your computer. And here you have the slider, okay? Again, you can choose any of it, like at the top, always notify when. You can read it like apps try to install software or make changes to my computer. And you can select this one also, notify me, or you know, only when apps try to make changes to my computer. This is the default one, and this is another, notify me only when apps try to make changes to my computer, do not dim my desktop. And also at the last we have this, you know, never notify. Okay, never notify. So you can, you know, select this option, and after that you need to click on OK. Okay, as you can see, do you want to allow this app to make changes to your PC? Yes. And then close the window. Okay guys, so in this way you can turn off user account control on Windows 10 very easily. So hope this tutorial helps, and I would catch you in my other tutorials. Thanks for watching.